Yes! Hello, this is Ron Liner, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time Master Quest, episode 43. Come on, yeah! Ah, we get a treasure chest here. Alright, this is just what we needed. More rupees. Yes, take that. Huh? Oh, cool! Wow, I didn't know that could happen. Wow, great shot there, Link. That's superb. Wow, look at that. Wow, I mean, how do you even throw a boomerang? That is superb. Well, that does it. Let's get out of here. Yes. Oh, what the? Yeah. Well, on this fantastic episode 43, we will be going, of course, to the Dodongo's Cavern and be getting the remaining golden scutellas there and the treasure chest we did not get on a very earlier episode. So not right, Navi? Yeah, come on. Ultra. Oh, this is just superb. Yes, how do you climb stairs that are flat? Wow, look at those stairs. They don't even have any definition to them. But that doesn't matter because who cares? This is fantastic. Yeah, come on. Alright. Oh, the outside. Yes. And now what we're going to do is do a very long, fantastic, superb jump down here. Oh, yes. Come on. Hey, Goron, how's it going? Yeah! Alright. Oh, we can also plant this magic beam here to get it out of the way. So let's do it. Yeah! And, well, I don't know how to make it grow into a plant like in the future. Yeah, you see, Navi, in the future, those things grew when you put water on them.
Ah, I see, that makes sense.
Yeah, it does make a lot of sense, doesn't it? Yeah, come on, ultra jump. Yeah, so what we're going to do here is simple. Just going to visit a lot of the places that we couldn't visit before. Like, for instance, destroy this and we get absolutely nothing. It's just a gossip stone, probably valuable information. Oh, what the? And we're also going to be destroying these business deck use scrub smile guy things. Come on. What are you selling? No thanks. No way. Yeah, go home. Now, what about you? What are you selling? One piece. No way! Come on, we can get them for free here. Yeah, go home. Alright, well, bye-bye. Yeah! So what we're going to do here, well, if we want to explode that, we'll just show what happens. Absolutely nothing. There's nothing below that rock. Remember here, where there was a lot of gigantic, superbly ultra, yes! Now, you see, we can get free deku sticks here. A lot of these guy man things. Yes, what we want to do now is play the Song of Time. We want to shred the Song of Time.
Ah! It must make them disappear.
Exactly. Beautifully done there, Link. And if we do this, because there's a golden sculpture behind is at the corner. So if we play them right here. Ultra shredding time. Shredding time. Yes, if we do this, we'll get two of them. You see? Two of them disappear at one time. Oh, what the? So we must be careful as well with these guys here. Come on, yes. Come on, Skulltulus. Take that. Yes. Come on, let's go right here. Yeah! What a fantastic shredding technique there, Link Man Guy. Yeah, more of them disappear. Beautifully done there, Link. Come on. Ultra! And also, we have to be careful because we can also bring them back if we play the Song of Time in the place we don't want to play it at. If you understand, and here's the Golden Skull Tula. Yeah!
You destroyed the Golden Skull Tula!
Yeah, that's right. But there's still one more. So we have to find the last golden skull. And no, it's not here. It's not in this room. But we're going to just quickly show. Come on, come on. Yeah! What's behind all of these blue man guys? Come on. Yeah. Ultra superb, superb. Yes. Yeah, you see what's behind these? Absolutely nothing. Yeah. Oh, what the? Wow. Double KO. Come on. Come on, Link. Yeah. Man, this is so ultimate. Yeah, how many times have we played this fantastic melody?
50 times.
Oh, 50 times. Oh, and there's another Skulltula. But that one does not contain token because it's not a golden Skulltula, of course. And this is the last one. Yeah! Oh, man, this is awesome. Yes! Come on. Oh, what the? Where is that one back there? Oh, you see, I told you. They come back if we play them in the wrong place. Oh, if we play them again in the place where we're supposed to not play them. Yeah. So there you have it. We have no more of these man guys. Oh, what the? This really angers nobody but nobody. It makes everybody happy. Yes.
We didn't really have to do this, you know.
Yeah, I know we really didn't have to do this, but what choice do we have?
Not do it.
Oh, you don't know what you're talking about. Alright, come on. Oh, let's get more of these Deku sticks. Yes. So now what we want to do is quick and simple. Well, let's do this. First of all, we can actually, Navi, can you explain this for me, please?
Sure. Okay. We're going to that place where there was a lot of fire.
Yeah, there's this one place where there was a lot of fire, and we could actually go there now and blow some rocks up. Well, we could have done it when we were here a long time ago. I mean, not a long time ago. Come on, thank you, because faster can't you not? Beautifully done. Oh, what the? Oh, that is not fun. Come on. Stop looking at that guy thing. There we go. Yeah. Beautifully done. Alright, so last time we were here, we couldn't get that, but that's where the final Skulltula is at. come on. Now we have to get the other. Oh, what the? Oh, yeah. Well, that does it for this fantastic episode 43 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Yes. Stay tuned for episode 44 when we will get the final golden Skulltula, and also we will get that fantastic ultra. Oh, be careful here. We'll get that ultra fantastic treasure chest that we did not get last time. The strong line up fantastically. Signing out.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, ultra. Oh, what? You're down now. Come on. Yes.